some of mine and Savannah's favourite rides to do on the Sims. Top 7. The first ride is going to be called Mayan Space Planet.
No, it's Angel.
Mayan Space Planet, starting now. Right, so first you're going to get a go off, and then she's going to put her arms like this, and then, oh yeah, this is Angel. Whoops, get her across, Savannah. I was doing the wrong ride. So, my own space planet is going to work like this. This is my own space planet. So I'm going to pull Savannah up and she's going to go up. And then I'm going to make her go round.
Stop it, I'm laying down. But we did it wrong.
No, we haven't. She just wants to
sit up.
So then we're going to go back up. She has to try, and sorry about that. She's going to have to try. Yes. So that is my own spray plan.
Now we definitely need the seatbelt.
Now it's going to be Flight of the Skyline. Flight of the Skyline is a little bit the same. Let's do it. So first, I'm going to do this. Yeah, sorry about that, the phone died. So first, we're going to pull up. And we're going to go down. And then, open your legs. I'm so sorry. She just fell off. Sorry about the washing.
Maybe we should put
We're about to try the seatbelt.
See if that works better.
We might have a part two to this because this is a bit. This isn't working very well. Jump. That was scary. Right, because this is going to waste up about half your day.
Yes.
We're going to quickly tune Flight of the Skyline. Then like for part two. Well, comment for part two. You can't really like it. Subscribe for part two. And I'll know if you subscribe.
We'll have more points.
This.
Anyways, I've got a child. Well, baby, which you can't sit by.
Right, this is Flight of the Skyline.
Whoa, what happened to Choo Choo Train? Whoa!